It's just the thought of my family threatened got me hot under the collar.
And? Terry knows he couldn't beat me in a fight.
You rat!
That's why he built this bold speech, so he could beat me at something. Still can't, though, can you, Terry?
I was winning till Connor came along!
Sure you were.
Sorry for you.
Puts the pressure on.
That should do. Many thanks for the game.
I am happy with that.
Congratulations.
shut since I started playing.
Well done.
You want to tell him, my love?
I'm pregnant.
Congratulations.
It's been a long time coming. It does present a slight problem, however. There's no doctor for miles.
Well, then we should find one.
I know of one that may consider moving here. His name is Dr. Lyle White. It's been a turn since we last saw him, but you might try his old house in Boston.
trust her?
With my life, Captain.
Hello. Name's Amanda. You must be the captain.
Now, what's all this about, then?
You stride into my bar off the piss and looking for officers. Days later, I start hearing whispers the ghost of the North Seas stalks the Atlantic again. The Aquila has returned, and I need her help. Nicholas Biddle now sails for the Patriots, captaining the Randolph. But the man is raiding up and down the coast round Nantucket, claiming it's a loyalist post.
Where is he now?
Speak of the devil.
Head below deck, Mandy. It's safer there.
I want to see this myself. Randolph is attacking a merchant vessel not far from here.
Your orders.
We need to find out what Biddle intends, but we must hurry. What else do you know of Biddle?
All of a sudden, Congress has a brand new ship for him to captain. From British coxswain to captain of a colonial flagship, something doesn't add up. Gust, Captain! Hard counter! That wind will push us hard up those rocks! Veer off! There's a storm coming, Captain. Feels like a big one.
Sir, that could have been ugly. Another captain, she's all yours.
Randolph has turned sail. Do we chase him?
We cannot leave this merchant vessel to the mercy of the English.
Why is Biddle doing this? Nantucket is for the Patriots!
The company he keeps tells me his true allegiance lies elsewhere.
A salute to us, sir. They're safe. What now?
Pursue the Randall.
By the cut of their jibs.
Where's the Randall?
He's gone, sir. Cut and run. Left us to deal with this rabble. But this storm concerns me a great deal more.
We have little choice.
Aye. Time your shots between the waves, sir. Then we must find shelter, or it won't be cannon fire that ends us.
I agree, Mr. Faulkner. We make for the vineyard. I have never seen weather like that.
It's rare, but it happens. You did well. What's bothering me is Biddle's a patriot now. Why is he helping the British Navy like that? Old friends, maybe?
Well, how would you convince the Continental Congress the Navy needs more ships?
The rash of British raiding the coast is reason enough to address the gripe. Gunboats at the vineyard, now this.
Biddle aims to be the first admiral of the Colonial Navy and is making a case for the need.
That was some deft sailing, Captain. I was watching from the gun deck.
What were you doing on the gun deck? I told you to stay out of harm's way.
I'm fine, Bobby, not to worry. The people of Nantucket are surely grateful, and so am I. Glad you're back!
Our charge, Captain. The Belladonna, under Rodrigo Hortalis and Company. She appears Spanish for all intents and purposes, but rest assured she's a French vessel.
French are bringing in a boatload of powder and guns for old Georgie and his patriots. Some colonial boats were supposed to escort her up the coast, but they left her behind. She's been waiting ever since.
We will make sure Washington gets what he is expecting.
Where is le capitaine?
I am the captain.
You are late!
We came as quickly as the wind allowed.
Too slow!
What happened to your escort?
Le Randolph started with us, then departed without warning. Typique! This is why Le Lieutenant insisted I come aboard. Partons!
We'll go when we're good and bloody ready.
What?
The Atlantic is a dangerous place for a lone ship, especially one laden with such desirable stock. You must be glad to see us.
Wolf.
It is hot here. My lieutenant is not excited for the cold of the north.
Is this man being serious?
Keep a sharp eye, Mr. Faulkner. Anybody searching for the Belladonna could be upon us in an instant with this fog.
Aye, Captain. I've got a monkey's fist in me
we
gut.
Need more speed.
English are on us, Captain!
Ah! The power of the French Navy is clear!
They picked the wrong ship to pirate! Why in God's name are the English here in such force?
I do not know, but we must get the Belladonna out of this fog.
Belladonna does all the work!
Again.
The English knew about the Belladonna.
We take her a prize, men!
Hold up! And you fool!
Thank you.
are close! To arms! To arms!
Man the swivels! Cover from the quarter deck!
Secure the outline! Tie off the bow!
How does the British command know about the Belladonna?
British command knows nothing of this.
Then how are you here?
We were led here by a patriot, Nicholas Biddle.
Who does Biddle work for?
I think you know. Assassin.
What did the captain tell you?
Nicholas Biddle led them here. He said... The Randolph.
The Randolph?
Beat to quarters!
Belay that order!
He is putting us to his rudder. We cannot leave the Belladonna undefended.
But sir!
She is incapacitated and vulnerable. Let him go. We will see each other again soon.
You see the catch forward, Captain!
Anything, Captain?
Due north of here.
What's that weasel up to? Sheet anchor to windward, Captain. You can be sure he's got something up his sleeve. It's a bloody armada. I knew he was up to something. And he's turned to fight us. We're in it now, Captain.
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest. It's a bloody armada. I knew he was up to something. And he's turned to fight us. We're in it now, Captain. So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest.
Thank you. Bring down our mainmast! Prepare to board. Biddle is mine.
Hook us in! Bring her close!
To arms! To arms!
Man the swivels! Cover from the quarter deck!
Secure the outline! Tie off the bow!
Your reign over the Colonial Coast has come to an end.
Is that why you hunted me? Because you thought me an enemy to the cause? You're every bit the fool I was told.
You brought pain and suffering upon innocent people for nothing but personal gain.
Pain. Suffering. I set them free. Weeded out the dissenters and empowered the patriots. So what if I was named Admiral? The revolution needs one, and I was the best man for the job. The only man. Not for me. The Continental Navy would remain but a handful of rafts. For all your vision, you assassins are blind to the truth.
Enough.
Wait. Let the Randolph die with me. Don't take her as a prize. Please. Please. I want no quarter. Just to sink with my ship.
I can't believe you mean to leave the Randolph. She's a mighty vessel, Captain, and one of Biddle. You show him mercy in the face of...
I guess that's that, then. Tad overdramatic, if you ask me. Still, a waste of a formidable ship. How's about a cheer for the boys, then, eh?
Victory for the Akita! For her glory! Hip, hip, hurrah! Hurrah!